Oh.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. For those of you who don't know, my name is Samson, and in today's video, we're doing a little bit of a recap on the Cars and Coffee that we went to. We got a lot of flybys, some crazy stuff. I think one guy in the Hellcat actually did a burnout, had the police chasing him, so some insane stuff. Unfortunately, I did lose a little bit of my footage, however, still have enough to bring you guys some epic content. If you're into all things automotive, firearm related, even fitness related, make sure that you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. But just like that, guys, let's get to the video.
Oh, he going the wrong way in traffic? Well, because they can't get to them. There's too many cars.
Oh,
that's
my.
The shit that gets car shows that are legal canceled.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Because if he did that up there and he ran, he almost
ran. Is it the same Hellcat?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Same one. Same exact car.
Oh yeah, for sure. Oh my God, they coming in hot, boy. Thank you.
just like that, that is a wrap of the Cars and Coffee event. Apologize, I didn't get all the footage for you guys. I don't know how I lost it, but nevertheless, still some pretty epic stuff. If you guys like the content, make sure that you like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys so much for joining me. But until next time, I'll catch y'all. Peace.